What's quack-a-lackin'? Welcome back to another Daily Challenges in Madame Nazar location video. This one is for Thursday, January 12th, 2023. You can find Madame Nazar today up in the Roanoke Ridge, preferred fast travel, Annsburg. Now on to the Daily Challenges for today. In the general, we have one animal tooth sold, finish a mode in featured series, one James Langton mission completed, three non-player enemies grappled to the ground, five provisions cooked at campfire, three western ravens plucked, and five wild carrots picked. Bounty Hunter, two bounties brought in from New Hanover posters, two bounties completed with at least one other posse member, and three Eagle Eye used to track a bounty target. Trader, $200 money made from trading, two resupply missions completed, and 10 small animal carcasses donated to Crips. Collector, three antique alcohol bottles found, one antique alcohol drunk, and three lost jewelry found. Moonshine, craft two toxic moonshine, two moonshine bar drunken player interactions, and one moonshine sold with 5 minutes left. Naturalist, seven crafted or cooked at the wilderness camp. Don't kill an animal for 24 game hours. And two hardy tonics used when too hot or too cold. Now onto the map to show you some locations for today. These five markers here in the Great Plains is my go-to location for wild carrots today. If this video was helpful or informative, please be so kind to leave it a like. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so yet, and click the bell to turn on notifications if you're interested in watching more. It really helps out the channel. And I really do appreciate all your support. Also, if you have any questions or feedback, just leave a comment in the comment section of the video. I hope everyone has a great day. Good luck on your daily challenges, and I'll see you next time. Dirty Ducky out. Bye-bye.